We take care of children in our hospital that have weakened immune systems for a variety of reasons. For example, premature infants, children that have had transplantations, children that are taking medications that weaken their immune systems. And so those things put those children at increased risk of getting an infection while they're in the hospital. My role is to protect those children and to help provide safe care for them. We have a family-centered paradigm where it's very common for our parents to actually stay with the children and live in the hospital room with the children. And so we want to keep them as healthy as possible. And also they frankly participate in the care. So the goal of all of these efforts is to improve. And we are so committed to this iterative improvement process and continually introducing new strategies to teach, to ensure appropriate implementation of isolation precautions, and to educate the families as well to be partners with us.